One new AI video model was released last month. I created these amazing videos using the SkyReels V2 model on my laptop with just 8GB of VRAM. In this video, I will show you how to run it locally with one-click installation and how to use it. First, you need to download Pinokio. I will put the download link in the description. The installation is simple. Click download to get the zip file and extract it. In Pinokio, it only takes a few steps. Don't worry, I will guide you step by step. Open the Pinokio. If you use it for the first time, you'll see this interface. Just click save. Click the visit discover pages. Now, click on 1.2.1. We will use the SkyReels model within the 1.2.1 application. Download it. When you use it for the first time, you also need to install the required packages. Then, it will install automatically. If you encounter an error or the download gets stuck, don't worry. It was normal. Just close and reopen the window. Then, rerun the 1.2.1 installation. Now that the required packages have been installed, it's time to proceed with the main installation. Let's start the installation. Installation may take a while. After it's done, you'll see a success message. The right side panel allows us to view detailed information about the program. Click Start to continue with our installation. This download process is also automatic. Once the installation finishes, you'll be automatically taken to the main interface. This is the final step. Follow my instructions to switch the model to SkyReels. There are three versions available. Please choose one based on your VRAM. My laptop only have 8GB VRAM, so I recommend use 540p 14B model. The SkyReels model supports both image to video and text to video generation. Let's try the image to video feature now. If you want speed, go with synchronous. If you prefer better quality and don't mind waiting a bit longer, choose asynchronous. Enter your prompt and select the video aspect ratio and resolution. Higher resolutions will take more time to process. Choose your desired video length. 97 frames is 4 seconds. Set the inference steps to 25 or 30. In the quality settings, I recommend enabling both skip layer guidance and CFG to achieve the best results. Upsampling means upscaling. It enhances the image quality, but takes longer and uses more VRAM. Pick what works best for your setup. Tcache can speed up the process, but SkyReels does not support it. Please disable it to avoid error. Now that we've set all the parameters, it's time to start generating. The first time you run it, the model needs to be downloaded. We still need to wait a moment. We can check the download progress in the terminal. After the download is complete, the model will start running. We can also check the progress in the terminal. Eventually, the video will be generated successfully. Upon reaching this stage, you have successfully completed the download and execution of the SkyReels model. Congratulations! If you're not satisfied with the video length, you can choose to extend the video. Simply click the Continue Video tab, input the video and your prompt, and you can keep extending the duration indefinitely. That's it for this video on the Easy Open Source channel. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you'd like more step-by-step guides like this one. This channel is all about helping you get started with powerful and free open source tools using simple and clear methods. So stay tuned and see you in the next video.